Yeah, go on, man.
Okay. Let's start from Kaduna. Yeah, so the Kaduna is a great place that is surrounded by mountains and plateaus. So it's like a country on its own, because I privileged to serve there for 1 year. I serve in Kaduna South, the South, and that place is called, we call them Kagoros. And the Kagoros is a kingdom. And that kingdom, some Kagoros, comprise the kingdom of Kampacha, the kingdom of Manchok, the kingdom of Kapancha, the kingdom of Songkwa, Zangkata. So I'd be a privilege to be there. The weather aspect of it is just like a London. You know, when you be to Kaduna, the southern part, it has a good atmospheric condition that nobody will go that will not like to see. I spent a lot of time, even after the service, I didn't want to go back. I'm still very familiar to Jos. Jos from Kaduna, which is Manchok, the boundary between Plateau State and Kaduna State is called Manchok. And that Manchok, you have from there to Jos, it's just like 200 naira. It's a very similar weather. You know, they have the same weather. They have the same atmospheric condition. They have the same vegetation. They have the same plant. They have the same hill. So the same condition, the same atmospheric conditions on Plateau is the same things on Kagoro, which is very friendly. You know, when you go to Kaduna, especially during time of November, December, January, February, and March, when you go there, you have a lot of pain that you will enjoy yourself. You know, then you don't need a fridge, then you don't need AC. I'm talking about this period of the year. You see, when you got to that place, you will enjoy yourself. It's the same place I find again. I've been to just more than 100 times because I go there every Friday from Kagoro. So why did I choose Kagoro? Kagoro is one of the best places in the Kaduna, Southern Kaduna. But it may not be the most developed place. When you talk about Kagoro, there was no bank when I was serving as a youth copper. You know, we used to enter 15 naira to Kampancha or 100 naira to Kampancha to go and make use of transaction. But we prefer to stay in Kagoro because of their culture, because of the weather, because of their friendly. They assess stranger as if they are the one given to them. Because when you look at their tradition, every year when it is Fox Day of the every January, they have what they call Kagoro. They have what they call Kagoro Day, and that Kagoro Day has been featured with great men. The great men on this nation, even the president, the vice president, you will see them on the Kagoro Hill. So why am I talking about Kagoro? You know, when you see good things, you need to appreciate it. I am talking about it because I'm trying to appreciate God for his creation. Because when you see the creation and you appreciate them, you will also be part of the creation. And why? Because when you appreciate what God have done, you also live long within the things. So I was so impressed when I saw Kagoro Hills, and it was a nice experience in my life. Even after you finish my youth service, I still visited there every year. I pay visit to them every year because if I have my way, I'll try to establish some business there. Because
what year was that?
The year I'm talking about is 2014-15.
Okay.
I'm talking about 14-15-16. But after I was there 2018. It's almost everything that is still happening is still there. So only the development are not come, and many people are not taking that advantage to come and invest there.
Was there crisis there before you?
Yes, the crisis there was, I think, it kind of reducing. It's not like before, because I still remember 2015 election. We are the copper that conducted that election as a youth copper then. Yeah, due to some of good luck, Jonathan. So there were a lot of crises that broke out. But at the end of the crisis, there's an intervention of the security, and God still fight for them. So there was still crisis. The crisis now going on there is the Fulani assessment, which everyone is talking about. I'm still talking about this creature by God, so that we still find solution to help those people. As I'm still talking, there are Fulani still invade that place to slaughter people, but not like the way they used to come. This one, they come in the names, as if they come as a criminal, as a thief, nobody will know, but they will do silence and run away. So the God has so much blessed those towns that it's high time everyone should know about Kagoro, everyone should know about Manchok, everyone should know about Kamfancha, everyone should know about Malagu, everyone should know about Jos. You know, I'm not talking
about... What did you call that festival they do? Every
the first river is Kagoro First River.
Okay.
Yes, it's called Kagoro First River. It has been carried out annually.
Is it December or something?
It's January, every first days of January.
Okay.
Yes, you will see a lot of men, dignitary from all walks of life, from all over the world, gather to celebrate this the God of correction in that town. And they have the chiefdom, which is the Kagoro. They call him the chief of Kagoro, who is supersede.
Have you ever witnessed any of the fight or festivals?
Yes, I've witnessed more than three of the festivals. Okay. Because my first served as a youth copper in 2015. I witnessed it. In 2016, I witnessed it. 2007, I also 17. I'm also a partner to that great festival. So I only witnessed one of the crises, which is that election time as a youth copper.
That's 2015. Right?
Yes, that's 2015. Okay. Which God, we know, you know, a lot of things happened. A lot of people actually lost their life, yes. Okay. But by the times, you know, the security intervened, and then on that very day, as a youth copper, I was from Kagoro to Kwei to go and pick one of our new copper they are sending to our place. You know, you couldn't know the road. We have to drove to that place. We enter a bike, and on our way coming back, we now see them blocking the road. But God so can, we wear copper uniform, and that is how they rescue us, and nothing happened to us. So it's a great experience in those lands.
Thank you very much.